inalaan ng Kapuso actress na si Chris Bernal ang kanyang social media followers matapos ma-hack ang kanyang Instagram, Twitter at personal email. Na-shock at nadismaya ang lead star ng Kapuso Afternoon series na hanggang sa dulo ng buhay ko nang malaman niyang may nang-hack sa kanyang social media accounts. Narito ang mensahe ni Chris sa kanyang fans and followers.
Dear all, it is with a heavy heart for me to say that all my social media accounts, including Instagram, Twitter, and personal email, are hacked by a suspicious group this morning, September 22, 2019, Sunday, 2 a.m.
May mga followers din si Chris na nag-alala nang makita nila ang kakaiba at kahinahinalang post sa kanyang Instagram account, kabilang na ang pagbabago ng kanyang profile photo.
I am deeply saddened that my followers have to see abnormalities and visually graphic content of violence, etc. in some post earlier. I keep retrieving it since 2 a.m. that I skip going to work to secure my other accounts, hoping for a quick resolve regarding this problem with the hackers. Thank you to my fans and friends who have been messaging me for support. Please refrain from entertaining any messages from those accounts as it is still being investigated. And as a favor, please report to Instagram that my account has been hacked. If you can help me in any way, kindly leave a comment below.
Ang ikinakatakot ngayon ni Chris ay baka may mga kaibigan siya in and out of showbiz na mabiktima ng taong nang-hack ng kanyang account. Kaya ang warning niya, maging vigilant at huwag basta-basta maniniwala sa mga taong gagamit sa kanyang name para makapanloko.